Come back here. What's that, BD-1?
Looks like a problem.
Scanning again? Good job. I'll check it out.
Thank you.
Time for a stim. Thank you. Crate was moved here by stormtroopers. They seemed anxious for some reason, pressured to find relics. Gotta be one of the Zepho. Guess we're on the right track, huh, BD?
Don't be next. My side's a sign.
Push it.
There, Hannah.
Seer, there's a transport ship leaving the Empire's base.
I heard. They plan to bring Zepho artifacts to Coruscant.
Does that mean?
That the Emperor is interested in Zepho? Maybe.
Vilger was wounded, but took out a trooper.
Everything. What are you doing?
getting out of here alive, Jedi. Your guard is pretty...
Back here. What is it?
In accordance with the Emperor's will, we've occupied Zepho, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data or relics for Project Augur. Its electromagnetic winds have rendered the bulk of our mining technology useless. Meanwhile, more stormtroopers lose their lives to dangerous fauna. We will not be able to fulfill our directive here. It is my recommendation that we disband the project and leave two canals open to keep scavengers from stealing. Quick! You're quick, good for you.
Hey now. Did you find something, BD1?
Pinpointed your location. You need to move fast.
On it. Thanks.
target!
You'll pay for that! Get him already! Yeah, okay. Someone else get up there!
What was in there? I found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
This is a waste of time. What is Crane playing at? Impossible that anything useful is in here.
Interesting. We're on the right track. Can't get through. There's a storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the Force sharpen your instincts.
All right. I'll do my best. Another one of these. I wonder if they connect. Never seen a storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible.
My friend, I believe this to be the earliest Zepho site we've uncovered yet, despite my reservations. I cannot chase the Pagano Vault from my mind. Its visions shape the direction of an entire culture. I must understand why.
I'm in the tomb. It's massive.
And the Empire?
No sign of them down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little...
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
Did you see that? Ugh. Med speeding one. Way too close. Before. Me a stim, BD-1. Grateful. Lightsaber can't solve everything.
Yeah. patched up.
Focus. The Jedi do not seek aggression, but we stand against it. The Force is there to shield us. The obstacles in your path define the path. What stands in the way becomes the way. Now, try again. Good. Continue. Faster now. Complete the test. Keep your eye on the ball.
It stands in the way. Comes the way. This Guardian was destroyed long ago. Come back here. What do we find?
My friend, take a look at the detail on this bark. The distinctive striations. It can only be a Rosha tree from Kashyyyk. It's time to call on an old friend. If the Zepho had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarful will know about it.
Yeah.
Zepho meditation rituals. I think they were training Force users. More than the wind to move that sphere. Was deliberately destroyed. I can still feel the hate of the act.